Okay, I'm gonna try to not get a copyright strike over this entire video. Maybe I should, after the intro, I'm gonna turn it down. Oh no, this is gonna be so bad. I'm gonna get so many copyright strikes. I kind of immediately regret this decision. Oh my god. Oh. But I wanna do this. I'll just, I don't want to turn on the music because that's like the best part of everything. Oof. Powerful energy source must be acquired from the CIS manufacturing plant. Megiddo. Now. Okay. Please. General Kaya Adi Mundi. I'm not going to say that.
In the waning months of the Clone Wars, the 501st were critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Megiddo, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Megiddan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings, and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on until it was far too late.
Okay, then. That's, no, not videos. Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to. So, when my chat comes up. Just so you guys know, it's not gonna be good. Anything is not gonna be good.
All right, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform.
Okay.
If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on.
Okay then. Where's Walker? I haven't played this game forever.
Super battle droid! Take him down! We've got a droid! Save it for the enemy!
Let's turn this place into a scrap pile.
Am I hitting? Oh, I have a grenade launcher, okay. Bring a grenade launcher. Lag, wow. Lag in this offline game. What a great thing to have. Can I destroy it? I'm stuck. This is... Salted. die. Moves like a tank. Can it sidestep? No, it cannot. It just turns one leg.
Listen up, man. Before we can begin assault on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Oof. I just killed that man. Yeah, it's a clone. It's fine.
Capture the CP. Will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
For the Northwestern. I'm gonna get a viewer. You think I'm gonna get a copyright strike if I put this on YouTube?
Take out
that super. Oh, that's how I do that. Wow. I'm gonna have to do something. Oh, he's gone. I lost his
We have to penetrate their shield barricades.
Ha!
Ninjas.
Oh crap, I almost killed myself.
Take down the core shield by destroying the generator.
Come on, man. I'll be on your side. The frick. Frick.
The shields are down. Let's take out
that
the
was core. Easy. Pretty then. Where are those droidicas?
Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of
Let's
the bridge.
Let's frickin' go, boys.
Take the crystals back to the dropship.
Ah! Let's go, boys. Aha! Oh, okay.
Sir, I can see the dropship.
Got that. Look out, they're everywhere. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
Oof.
The success of the mission on Megiddo was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed.
Well, that's kind of cool. Well. Help. I got it. Bypass space battle. Nah. I know I'm gonna suck at it, but yeah. Meow. Desperate rescue. I don't want to turn down the music, but I do as well.
As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Here I go again. Sucking.
Repeat, all hands to battle station.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
One preset, you can change to fire. Yeah, okay. Best part of Battlefront 2 right here, boys. Or girls.
Incoming fighters, take them out.
Left to fire homing rockets.
There.
Nope, that's not. Ah, oh god, I hate this. Hit the combat. Ah. Ah! No. Can't aim for. God, hit him. Ah! No. Where's where? Got him. Oh. I could definitely spend my time in the simulator, like. Get another one. Oh god, it's right behind me. Got him.
We've got a banking clan ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna die, but okay. Oof, I'm gonna die. Oop, there we go. There we go, killing again.
Focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
Okay.
Attention, clear the hangar area. Repeat, clear the hangar area.
Where's it? Oh, jeez, Chris, they're spot camping. Oh, shit. Spawn peeking because Here, I should have slowed down my approach. That was gonna flip me. That thing is moving fast. My approach. That's gonna cost me, really. Am I just taking down the shield? Is that all I'm doing? I'm just taking down the shield, aren't I? Oh geez, Rick. Right down, boys.
Take down the droid communications array. That'll give you an opening.
Got it, boys.
They're in disarray. Fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. A little too slow. I mean, I know where I land, so.
Use rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Oh, no! Ah! Oh, jeez. Oh, stay back. We don't like. Where is it? Oh, that repairs it, doesn't it? no turrets, okay. What the fuck is this bullshit? Ah! Let's go. What's... I don't wanna die.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
I don't mean to intrude, but enemy starfighter. Ah, why did I jump like? Ah, weird jump animation. Can I? Am I right, fellas? Take out that bridge. Take it from the front. Main objective, down that bridge, and that's exactly what I plan to do. Am I even doing damage to it? Or is that not even the... What am I even hitting? God, I don't know how to lose. Got it, boys.
With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
Yeah.
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too. It's been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. Unfelucia the Seps dug their metal heels into the muck of that alien hellhole and dared the Republic to come in after them. So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh-eating diseases, shrieking nocturnal predators, and other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew, abandoned by our superiors, our only hope was Aayla Secuda, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity or our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
Well. We'll be doing some more clone troopers.
Our Ford unit is under attack by some kind of creatures. Get up there and give them some support.
Okay, yes, sir.
What is that thing?
It's that one thing. It's, that xenomorph.
Where are they? Oh, no, they're all dead!
This ATTE is out of commission.
Kill six? What the heck? They better be easy to kill!
Wipe out these creatures before they rip our unit apart.
Stay the back! No, no, no! I better not be running into one. There, I am. Okay. Stop it! Bad dog. Bad. Ah! He keeps having a seizure, guys. I don't know what's happening.
Those things are tough to take down. Two more to go.
Kind of, but they're freaky. Back.
Nice work. Just one more.
I'm all out. Did I just died instantly. Holy crap. What happened to the other one? He didn't get suspicious of what killed that thing? Just guessed it.
Units have been detected moving in this direction. Defend the ATTE until
CIS. I love the CIA. It's like GTA's version of the FIB, but it's the CIA version of it. No super battle droid. Bad. Oh no, copyrighted music, that's amazing. I didn't see him. Thing. I can do a lot, but I don't really want to. So I'm gonna get a good section of this game. About an hour of gameplay. I think I just team killed. Way too much rainbow. Oh Jesus, oh Dice Rick. No! Ah, jump. Why are you defending something that is still just damaged? And why is there a time limit on how much time they're going to attack? They have like infinite amount of droids. They could just easily just come and destroy us all.
Ayla Secura has landed.
Ayla Secura.
A gunship crashed in the brush near here. Acquire its power cell and bring it back to reactivate the ATTE.
Wow. Oh no! Ah!
The ATTE has been reactivated. CIS offensive is being mounted from the fungal tree to the south.
A fungal.
Advance on their base of operations. Fungi. There.
I like to call them fungies. Come on, Achilles. Oh shh. Thanks.
Carry the force with you. Always.
What the fuck? I died. Oh. I'm here to come up, Clone Commander. Hopefully that was Achilles. Achilles. Kill it. Oh, that's a assault droid. No, 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 no. Alias secure. Come on. Oh shit. What the fuck? God damn! Oh god, I need to get here, perfect for destroying stuff. Am I right, fellows? I used to say fellows way too much, don't I? Have to switch to personnel.
No, we got. Did you know we got droids? Let's go, boys. Boy, do I love bureaucrats, am I right, fellas? Yes, I'm a Russian. Watch! Oh, he said it! There it is! He said the Russians was Israel. Wow, this guy is really cool. Wow. Fungi! Oh, Jesus! Thanks, man. Thanks for my...
Nice work. The Separatists' assault on Felucia has been severely crippled.
Felucia? I thought it was Felucia. Okay.
When the 501st was finally rotated out of Felucia, Ayla Secuda made a point of seeing us off personally, calling us the bravest soldiers she had ever seen. It's a good thing we were wearing helmets, because none of us could bear to look her in the eye.
I know this game, this space battle sucks. In the entire game, this entire mission sucks. So I'm gonna try my best to complete it. If I lose twice, I'm just gonna end this.
When the Separatists' invasion of Kashyyyk caught the Republic flat-footed, a detachment of the 501st was sent in to stop the bleeding until reinforcements could arrive. It was a textbook suicide mission, and we knew it. As we fought our way into Kashyyyk's atmosphere, most of us believed that the only way we'd be getting off this planet was in a body bag.
Wasn't that just such a great movie?
The droids have put up a blockade around Kashyyyk. If we're going to punch through, we'll need to weaken their forces. Focus attacks on their support ships.
Why not?
All hands to battle stations. Repeat. All hands to battle stations.
Yeah. Take out that bomber!
Anybody want to get in? Shooting me, probably the main complaint. I'm an idiot. Straight up an idiot. Attention. I cannot. Too thick. Not those things are gonna annoy me. Wow. Why must we fight? And why must you kill me so? Oof, e poofy. Ah! Okay, that's it. I'm gonna try to like get in there. If I can just take down their auto defense systems, then that would be great. I should really get a bomber. Oh god. Bomber, 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 bomber. Bomber? Nope. V-wing's a bomber. take down their bomber. No, how about? No. Okay, that's a bomber. Now, if I just... No, that's... How you bomb, boys. Oh, if you just... I just missed everything. I'm an idiot. Targets blank. Yeah, I'll keep fighting. Oh god. Oh god, it's coming back around. Thanks. Sound like I'm not gonna take it.
Watch your flying. We're running out of reinforcements.
Hey, mother frick. God, I cannot let them die. Please don't die. He's... Yes. 17.
Their ship guns are pounding our shields. Take out those heavy turrets.
Okay, cool. Taking out our shields. I might actually just save the next, Do I need to get inside? Shields, those heavy turret gun things. He just hit me in the air. Oh god.
Well done, pilot.
Oh Jesus.
Get back to the hangar for your next objective.
Chicken. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fill it up with people and bring it in, right? Oh, now.
Pilot, we need you to take an LAAT into the enemy hangar, land it, and destroy the ship's internal systems.
Vulture in the sky!
Bomber incoming. Repeat, bomber incoming.
Come on, jump in. Can I not do that in the missions? So slow. I don't have any troops, I only have one. Plus I could just land with anything. Troopers
and destroy their fuel and life support systems.
No, I'm alone, right? That's supposed to be a fight. I'm alone. I've come alone. Hey, boys, take this. Why do they need life support if, they're just droids? Run! What are they shooting at? Oh my god! No, step back. Oh, sure. This is what I was talking about last time. No, step back. I'm almost out of complete everything. I'm gonna have to shoot it. I don't like these missions sometimes. It's because of the troop count. Oh god. Got him.
Command has an easy mission, pilot. Grab the enemy's battle plan holocron and bring it back to our hangar.
What? Oh, hello. Back off. Oh god. Ah! Wrong room. I just hear a gonk droid. Where the hell did you come from? Thank you. Ah! Get, let me in. Damn it, get out of here. Did it blow up? They blew up my roof. I'm safe. Oh god, I thought that was gonna hit me or something. The hologram.
Well done, man. Now let's get down there and liberate Kashyyyk.
As the 501st finally broke through the Sept blockade over Kashyyyk, I took a long look back at the battle that continued to rage over the planet and wondered why so many had to die for a bunch of walking carpets. Then I followed my orders and turned planetward.
Well, I guess I'm gonna save this mission for next when I have time. Whatever.